immediately and people are very concerned for their state of safety. Quarantines have been occurring and families are locking their doors and windows. Lately, 9 people have been reported missing in a 24-hour time period. These names include Jason. Police still have no sign of the missing boy, Jason, and K-9 units have been given no leads.